Cucumbers are self-pollinating. Each plant contains male and female flowers, so you don't need two plants to get cucumbers. The male flowers usually come on first, followed by the female flower. The male flower will pollinate the female flower. You can tell the male flower because it only has a stem and a flower. The female flower has an actual little fruit that forms between the stem and the flower itself. If it's pollinated correctly, then the fruit will develop.